It's been more than a month since the election, and despite the results being made official, these fights are still playing out, even as election experts say these fights likely don't stand a chance.
With just days before the Electoral College deadline, the city of Detroit still fending off challenges in court.
Versus the city of Detroit to the Detroit Election Commission.
In state court in Wayne County, supporters of the president asking the judge to order an audit of account in Detroit's TCF Center. But there are several problems, including those supporters asking for an audit of the election on November 2nd when the audit was held on November 3rd. The call for an audit has already been denied by the state Supreme Court, and as the Michigan Democratic Party points out in a separate filing, the case is no longer active after the same court said the case for fraud in Detroit lacked credibility.
And then there's the case in federal court filed by one-time Trump lawyer Sidney Powell. That case leans on the greatest hits of baseless fraud allegations, including predated ballots, double-counted ballots, and a masterminded conspiracy in Venezuela.
In another example, a self-described cybersecurity expert attempted to prove fraud in Michigan's Edison County. The only problem, there is no Edison County in Michigan or the entire United States. The city of Detroit issuing a scathing response, saying in part, few lawsuits breathe more lies than this one. The allegations are little more than fevered rantings of conspiracy theorists built on the work of other conspiracy theorists. And at one point saying, it is difficult to know whether plaintiffs and their counsel actually believe any of the ridiculous claims they allege, or whether this entire lawsuit is designed solely as a fundraising exercise, a talking point. Election experts say both suits are likely worthless.
Peppered with so-called expert affidavits and studies, none of them of any academic acclaim, and all of them poorly done and of very little value. They have no merit.
The war of words over the election as the clock runs out. In Detroit, Grant Herms, Local 4.